Warning, this video may not be suitable for children under the age of 13 or any lame ass. This video contains pure awesomeness and a lot of cussing. If you do not like that, then you can fuck off. You've been warned.
Welcome back, guys, to another video. This is Hack'em Figures, and this is going to be an unboxing video. Just got this in here. This is from Chompton Studios. I know it's in here already, so I'm excited to open these guys up. Got my shank right here. Let's cut this bad boy open, you guys. Chompton is a Sifuhi maker here from LA. Really cool people, nice guy. And I love supporting independent toy makers, especially if they're local, LA, Raza. I'm all on it if you're one of those. And Chompton Studios fits right in. Some of his toys, I'm fairly new to the game when it comes to Chompton. I've been collecting his stuff for about a year now, maybe a little less than a year. And just everything has just been on point. The quality, just the creations that he makes are fucking badass. Everything I love all in one, so. I'm excited. Let's crack this guy open here. We got a couple of stickers here so you guys can check that out. You got this logo, the Chompton Studios. Got the shirt right there. Got some more here. Looks like some Draculaser designs there. And another one here. These are fucking badass. Then you got these flyers. Got one here in blue. And got a purple one here. And blue and purple, I'm assuming it's to go with the theme of the berry mix of these figures. So I'm excited. So we got figure number one. Bam, look at this bad boy right here. Woo, look at this guy right here. We're gonna get a closer look at these guys. But this is my first one of these, you guys. Excited to get one. And here's another one. Super excited for this one. It's another one I've been trying to get. Bam, look at that bad boy there. That freaking berry swirl, that purple and blue just fucking pops. And of course the pink fucking makes it pop even more. So yeah, let's check out, see like the articulation there. Got the arms and the head has some articulation, and of course the legs got some there. And this other one here, let's check it out. It's gonna have some there in the head, of course in the arms. Oh, this one popped off, but it'll pop right back in. And then the legs there. So you got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 points of articulation. And look at the paint job. I love that these are twin figures. With the colorway, it's gonna go great with my the ice cream cone that I have. But these are the figures there. Yeah, let's take a closer look at some of these bad boys here. And so here they are, you guys, together. You got the Demon Robot and the Strange Cyborg. And let's check out Strange Cyborg first. You guys can check some of that detail out. Really cool. Flip it to the back. I love that pink color, man. It like really, really pops. And then the face there. You guys can check that out there. Really cool. This one did not come with a header card. But this one did. Demon Robot. And let's check out the header card here. So here's the header card. Bam. Look how sick that is. This is fucking dope. Here's the back of the card here. You got the Draculaser Chompton Studios collab there. And let's see if we can check this out with the light. Look
You guys can check that out there. Draculaser, Chompta Studios, Demon Robot, designed by Draculaser. And it tells you who it's sculpted by, and the header art by, and of course, made in Japan. And this is a cool header card. That's the also beauty about these figures, you guys, these Sifubis Vinyl Toys. They get really creative with these header cards, you know? So let's check out the details. See, you guys can check that out there. Look how dope this guy is. Just the black with the pink and the neon green. Here's the back there. You guys can check that out there, the front. There's the back there. I mean, really awesome, you guys. I'm glad I got my hands on one of these, because I think I got pretty much almost every design that he's made. So, really cool. I'm chomped in here. And so that is it, you guys, for these Sifubis here from Chompton Studios. And make sure you guys go and follow him on Instagram if you don't follow him already. That's it for this video. Thanks again, you guys, for watching this quick one, and peace the fuck out.